Hi, I'm Carla Lane. I'm here at the State Library this afternoon with two folks from the Sacramento Public Library who have a great volunteerism story to share with you, Tasia Owens and Heather Bratt. Heather's on the staff there, and Tasia is a great volunteer that we're going to hear something about, the kinds of things she does for the library. So Heather, I'm going to start with you, and I know that one of the main ways that Tasia works with you guys at the library is as a homework help coach. Can you talk about sort of how the library developed that program, and how did you find her?
Tasia was already volunteering for us at the time, and so it really worked out well to be able to have someone who was already passionate about the library step into a new role. Mm-hmm. Assisting the kids.
Yeah,
that's great. And so Tasia, when they approached you about this homework help thing, what made you say yes?
Well, I knew that the people that I was working alongside and volunteering with, they wouldn't put me in a situation that would make me uncomfortable. So that made me so much more willing to get into that role. And then when I first started in the first couple weeks, it was almost magical. It was a right fit for me. I had already loved academics because I'm a math nerd. I love to write and things like that. Mm-hmm. And the people I was working with had the same mindset as me, and they really wanted to help the people in their community and build those relationships. So
that's really interesting that you said that one of the main things that made you say yes was you had this trust of the staff that they wouldn't put you in a bad position. What's the best part of this? What do you get out of doing this?
The opportunity, really, because I know I've grown a lot in my academics, definitely. Mm-hmm. For example, I took a college class this summer mm-hmm. with a fellow homework helper named Bilal, and we both were able to help each other because over the course of doing Homework Zone, we learned each other's study habits as we were taking similar classes. So we knew how to help each other out in certain courses, and it was a great experience.
That is, what a great idea. That's really impressive. So thinking about your experience at the library and thinking about other teens or anybody out in the community that has skills they might be willing to share, how would you help them understand that the library is a good place to volunteer?
I'd kind of explain it as, well, describe the library as having so many different options. Mm-hmm. You can be a shelver if you don't want to be very social. Well, mm-hmm. social. Mm-hmm. You can help people with their homework and build relationships with your community members. You can be a part of TAB, which is the Teen Advisory Board. Mm-hmm. We help plan events. So there's a lot of different options for you in your level of involvement in the library. And I like the fact that they have that array of options.
A lot of array. And how do you had already had Tasia in the volunteer workforce, how do you find the other teens that participate in this?
We're very lucky. We are joint use with Intercom High School. So we have teens there who want to volunteer and also who need to do senior project. Mm-hmm. But then we also attract teens from Natomas Charter School, mm-hmm. where Tasia was going, and P3 is down the road. So we just attract a lot of the teens, which is amazing.
Really great.
Yeah,
we're
very lucky.
Do you guys recruit others? Do you bring in other friends or at least make them aware?
Oh, definitely. I know a lot of, I went to two high schools over my 4 years, and one of them was NP3, and I told a lot of people about my involvement there, and I appealed to the fact that they have to have community service hours, but also when they started, like we have one in TAB who just started coming for the hours and went above and beyond because they love the fact that there's so many things you can do on TAB.
Would you say, because you've done a number of things now, would you say you've gained some skills in addition to sharing your skills?
Oh, definitely.
I mean, because I'm thinking of an elevator speech. I wouldn't have known an elevator speech when I just graduated from high school, so that's pretty awesome right there.
Yeah, definitely. I learned, well, being a part of TAB, which is the Teen Advisory Board, I became the liaison, mm-hmm. and I would interact with the friends of the library, and one of the things they taught me specifically was to look people in the eyes when you're talking to them, because that lets them know that you have their attention and right. things like that. So over the years, I've definitely become more confident, mm-hmm. and that's one thing I couldn't have done without being a part of the library.